Sometimes you've just got to admit when you've been caught red-handed.
I've not. Scottish I've not football been caught. Today.
Look at this thing. And Joe, what a magazine.
Who else is in it?
He's actually in it again.
There must have been short of content that week.
But this bit isn't actually quite as dramatic. You've been asked to pick your 10 favourite songs.
Oh, no, this will be good. Go for it. Gaze that.
I was big time back then, wasn't I? Come on, give it.
Who would want to know what your favourite song is?
I'll tell you what, I don't know what's on there, right? But if Dancing Queen for ABBA's not on there, that's doctored.
Right, what do you think?
Joe Longthorn.
1993, do you think you could name any of your favourite 10 songs?
Lionel Richie.
No.
Rhythm as a Dancer.
Number one, Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me, Elton John.
That's a good
one.
That's a good one.
I'm
happy with
that. Is George Michael on that as well?
Number two, The Wonder of You, Elvis.
Oh, that's my karaoke one.
There you go. Number three, Kingston Town, UB40.
Oh, imagine you sitting with a beer listening to that.
No.
What else?
Number four, That's Life, Frank
Sinatra. Oh, I like that one.
We're getting to ones that are a bit less familiar to me, so you might need to sing them. You're All That Matters to Me. Curtis.
Oh, you're all.
Who styled your
The marriage to me.
Oh, yeah, I've heard that. Right, okay. Okay, I know what that is. Don't Forget to Remember Me by the
Bee
Gees.
Don't Forget to Remember Me.
The Love I Lost by Sybil.
Oh, that's very hard to.
Sybil. Sybil. It's a lot of love songs in there. John, get us some Sybil.
This is my last night in the show. I'm never doing this again.
Sybil.
Come on, give us another one.
This one's you over the back, as we've just found out in the last 5 minutes. Number eight, by the Eagles, Lying Eyes.
City Girls.
Number nine, 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Meatloaf. That's my favourite. That should have been right up there in the charts.
And the last.
Who's the last one?
Who sings it?
Big Muller Wolf fan. He is. Number 10, Simply the Best.
How embarrassing.
Here it is, in all its glory.
That's a shocker. That is amazing. Well done, Roger.
Is that the sniper's dream?
Roger Hanna. You never want to see Roger Hanna turn up on your doorstep at 9 o'clock in the morning unless he's carrying a copy of Scottish Football Today.
How sad is his life? Oh. How sad is it?
No, do you know the thing is? So we've had a team of detectives on this for the last week. So people heard you on the show saying that, you know, you denied all this and all the rest of it.
I still think that's doctor.
I believe that the actual author of the interview heard it and said, oh no, that is true. I wrote it and I've still got the magazine.
Who's the author?
I think it was Gordon Waddle. A well-known name from
the boys. He's supported Falkirk, yeah. Big Gordon Waddle.
Oh, that'll be why he stitched you up then.
Yes,
I'm sure of it. There
that's
we go.
Great. Brilliant. So good, great detective.
Right, hold on a minute.
It's a great
interview. Do you honestly I'm not coming back. I cannot believe you stitched me up like that.
Is that still your favourite top 10 of songs? Mm-hmm. Or have you changed as the years have gone on?
I would sort of move one or two out there. But they're still good. Good. Simply best.
What one is this?
That's the Love I Lost.
By Sybil.
Aye. I remember planning.
This is disturbing. On a number of levels.
Remember planning.
This is awful.
This is one of your favourite songs. Circa 93.
When you get to the fast bit, you're up the dance floor.
I bet.